Let us pray. Father, we praise and thank you for the way that you work in our life, for the way that you call us to you, for the way that you light our path, and for the way that we welcome, that you welcome us, the way that you welcome us home. Might our hearts always be open to welcome each other in your name, to hold each other in your name, to love each other in your name, that in all things we might cry your name as our Savior and as our Lord, not just on this night of glory, but on every night. All this we pray in your holy name, and all God's people said, amen.
Now after Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea, in the days of Herod the king, behold, wise men from the east came to Jerusalem, saying, "Where is he who has been born King of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east and have come to worship him." And when they had come into the house, they saw the young child with Mary, his mother, and fell down and worshipped him. And when they had opened their treasures, they presented gifts to him, gold, frankincense, and myrrh. Those who have eyes to see and ears to hear know that something of great importance was announced by the star in the east, and by the angels from heaven so far. So the shepherds left their sheep, the Magi, their homes, that they might discover that which was being pointed to. And so we tonight, from our homes, seek to discover, and to wonder, and to worship our Emmanuel. God is truly with us. Join us in singing We Three Kings, verses 1, 3, and 5.
Needs to stay up and down, And the unlit candle needs to go towards that. And we will sing Silent Night. I did not add music because I know that you all know it. And there's something about singing Silent Night a cappella on Christmas Eve that just kind of makes your heart sing a little extra for a little while. So let's go ahead and begin our Silent Night. Do we have the words up there? Boys? Carefully blow out your candles, and we have a basket back here. The
It's still recording.
3 hours until Santa comes.
Yeah, I know.
Thank you. Yeah.